Off-Leash Canine Training out here in Phoenix. Today we have Koda with us. Koda is a 10-month-old German Shepherd, and his parents have brought him to us with a couple of concerns they'd like addressed, mainly dealing with his manners. He's very friendly, he's very outgoing, he wants to love everybody, but with that he likes to jump on people, and he's very in their face. So we're going to work on those manners. We're also going to work on his healing, because they want to be able to take him out places, but when they take him and he's acting all crazy, people get pretty intimidated and pretty scared. As you can see, he also pulls on the leash, so we're going to work on that in addition to his basic obedience. Today we're going to see what Koda already knows. Koda, come. Come. Koda, come. I know it's rough. Come. Sit. Sit. Koda, sit. Koda, sit. Sit, good boy. Down. No, sit, sit. Sit. Koda, sit. Koda, sit. Koda, down. 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 Hi, sweetie. Down. You need to down? No? Heel. Heel. Koda. Heel. Koda, heel. Yes, oh boy. Heel. Heel. Come on, bud. Try to bolt out the doors when they open them, so we're going to work on his door manners and car manners. Check back in 14 days and see how Koda's doing. See ya!
Yes, my good boy.
Oh,
sweet baby.
Off. It's a boy. Yes, a boy.